Hello everyone, Barak here, and today I'm going to show you how to make your PS4 download faster. It involves using your router and changing a little bit on your PS4. We're going to start with the PS4. Whichever one you use here, pick it. I use LAN. Go to Custom, Manual, and then ignore the first three. You don't need that. Put in these two numbers as your primary DNS and secondary. I believe this is Google's. Hit Next, which I can't do because I've already set it up this way. Your PS4 should then be set up, and then after that, what you need to do is go to your router, and it's different for every router. I cannot tell you how to set it up for your router. You're going to have to know how to do that yourself. But I'm going to show you how to do it on my router, and just to show you it works, on average, I used to get about 15 download and about 1 upload. Now that's what I get, so it works for me. I don't know if it'll work for you, but on to the router. My router is an Asus RT-N66U, and I'm going to show you how to configure that. What you need to do is go to your router page, then go to your LAN tab, and then DHCP server, as you see here, and then put in your DNS server, 8.8.8.8 or 8.8.4.4. So yeah, hopefully this helps somebody out there. This drastically boosts your download speed, so subscribe if you liked it, and thank you everyone. Farewell, until next time.